All the fresh produce.
In light of the corona and the COVID-19 pandemic, we are trying to be proactive.
And the Urban League in Jennings is doing just that. With only 10 workers, during two shifts, they put together 500 care packages.
We just want to give them those care products, toilet paper, toiletries, dry foods, produce, you know, the things that make the household a home.
Early Thursday morning, they'll return to put together 500 more, 1,000 total, filled with fresh produce and dry goods, going to the tables of those needing help to keep afloat during these unprecedented times.
You can see a lot of poor families in the area. A lot of people are out of work, whether they were poor at first. As you know, this is a really tragic thing that's just happened.
Thursday from noon until 3, you are invited to drive up and pick up a box. Workers wore masks to prepare them and will put the packages in cars, cutting down on contact. The huge giveaway came together quickly, the result of a community banding together.
I think this is a pain that all of us are going to feel as just citizens of this country. So it's neighbor helping neighbor. It's nothing more American than the idea of us coming together, no matter what socioeconomic background we may come from.